but he's staring at.
How come you did it?
Did what?
Shot my father.
Did he tell you that?
How come you ran away from all of us? How come you shot him, ran away, and
did all that kind of stuff? I shot him because he tried to stop me. I could have killed him if I'd wanted to, but I didn't. I just wanted him to let me go.
Why?
Because he tried to hold me. He wanted to tie me down. He wanted to keep me on a stinking little ranch away from everybody, keep me all to himself. Well, nobody holds me.
But he loved you.
Love. He wanted to own me. He wanted to bring me up like a snot-nosed kid and tell me what to do. Well, nobody tells me what to do. Always so right himself, knowing everything. Reading the Bible at me. What are you grinning at?
Nothing.
Maybe you know what I'm talking about, huh? Always so right himself?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe like you said out there, maybe you are more like me. Huh? Yeah, you got sense. Maybe you don't fall for that slop any more than I do. Maybe you know what people are really like, what they want. I got the toughest house on the coast. And the finest clientele. Yeah, half the stinking city hall go there. They sneak in at night. And I walk in this front door in the daytime, see? And I built it up from nothing. Now you want $5,000 of my money to go into business to pay your father back what he lost. You know, that's funny.
Oh, well, I don't think he'll know where I got it.
No, but it's funny just the same. Your father. He's the purest man there is, isn't he? Oh, he thought he had me all tied up with his purity. Now I give you $5,000 of the money that I made to save him his purity.